Tap that tap!
Never!
Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. We have a special vlog for you guys today. I have my boss, Tony Nash.
What's going on, everybody? How you doing?
We are going to be boxing and doing a lot of like fighting stuff, so I'm really nervous.
Let's tell them what happened.
Yeah, so
we had a guy on our podcast.
We had a guy on our podcast who said, "Hey guys, come out to Brighton, get in my gym, and spar it out."
He's like an MMA, like official. Like, he looks like Conor McGregor. He challenged us on the podcast.
Yeah.
Cool. I would love to have you guys come out and have our professional fighters run you through some workouts. Yeah. You could bring girlfriends, wives. I'll even.
I don't think we want anyone to watch this.
No.
We're both overweight, as you can see.
Dad bod, lad bod.
This is going to be a rough day, guys. So, subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell, sit back and enjoy the ride. Tony, at one point, was a professional boxer. You want to tell the people about that?
Well, I don't know why I can say professional, but you know, certainly took my circuit in the Golden Gloves back between the ages of 11 and 13, you know, fighting in VFW halls and whatnot. And I used to knock little kids out. And so Zach's about to feel that wrath today. I was really into Rocky growing up, hence the name of my podcast, No Easy Way Out. Rocky IV is my favorite movie of all time.
So I'm actually boxing Tony, and then I'm going to be fighting UFC style with a professional MMA fighter. So am I terrified? Of course not. I'm pretty confident. And I'm gonna be 2-0 after today. So wish me good luck, guys. We're almost to the gym. Let's go. This is gonna be rough. Something's all worth fighting for. Some feelings never die. I'm not asking for another chance. I just wanna know why. There's no easy way out. So here, going into the cage, baby. Mano y mano. Some of the teeth are gonna get knocked out. They're going down. I'm not sure why we signed up for this, but here it goes.
Blew my load.
There you go. Hey, playing tag. That's all you're doing. The head or the body, not just the head. Come on, you agreed to a 3-minute round. Let's do this. Hands up. My pro's sparring here 45 minutes. You're doing three. Hands up. There you go. Just like that, Zach. You're just playing touch. Hold that on tight, Tony. Your strap. Just grab it like a mitten.
I'm going to throw it.
Roll it over. No, man. You got a minute and 20 left.
Oh, keep going. Keep going.
He said, I'm going to throw it low. There you go. Look at that body shot. Oh, Zach with the body shot.
Get him.
Be strong for the block.
You got this, Zach. Get
block.
In there.
Come on. For the block. Let's go. Come on. You got 50 seconds, Zach. Let's go.
There's only 10 seconds.
Yeah, look. There's 44. I'm not looking for the block. It's right there.
Dude.
I'm gonna die.
We need to whip this boy into shape, Tony.
Give it your all. Give it your all right now. Get him. Get him, Zach. Get him.
Zach said, I'm coming back. It's the Rocky story. Zach's back. No, no, he's not. He's for a moment. He's got 20 seconds, Zach. Finish.
Never doing that ever again. Oh my gosh. I let you guys down. I let myself down.
I got you guys water.
No, 1 minute in, I was dead. Still am.
20 minutes later.
This is the worst day of my life.
I am not really sure what that was, but that was not fighting. One of them had about 30 seconds in them. I honestly watched the sparring session and I thought, how cool that they decided, I don't know what I'm doing. Grown men are deciding, hey, let's put our egos away. Let's get in there and let's do something we've never done before.
Garrett Soldano said he was coming out to train, never showed up. Who showed up?
Chickened
right
out.
Here, the squad.
Zach and Tony showed up. That's who showed up.
Fourth call.
Call you out again, Garrett. Rough Riders.
All right, guys, I'm going to redeem myself here. I'm going to fight a professional MMA fighter. Show him what's up, pretty much. Let him know that, you know, this is my gym now.
Hey guys, it's James Gray. I'm here with Zach today. I'm going to be teaching him a rear naked choke. I'm a professional fighter. I run Scorpion Fighting System out of Brighton, Michigan. Zach's going to learn how to put me to sleep. So, Zach, you get my back in a fight. What you're going to do is you're going to wrap the arm around the neck. You're going to secure like this. You're going to move your hand behind to the shoulder, and you're going to squeeze as tight as you can. Oh, you got to let go. Okay, we got to get him off me. Tap, Zach, tap.
Never. All right, guys, that's the vlog. Thank you so much for watching. Huge shout out to James Gray and his team here at Michigan Institute of Athletics, Scorpion Fighting System. If you guys are here in Brighton, Michigan, check them out for sure. This is an awesome experience. Thank you again for watching. Subscribe, click the notification bell, all that stuff, guys. We'll see you next time.
Thank you for being here. All right, go. Yes.
Good.
Got it.
Boom.